Canadian mountains, Sebastian Boucher experienced one of the worst examples.
Discovery near border.
Kind of like a pimple sheet. Doing flips. We're hitting trees. Bang, right in 10 foot of snow.
And in Colombia, two Polish kayakers discovered just how quickly an extreme sport could turn into a life and death struggle.
There's no time to stop the boat from flipping over when the power of the water is so amazing.